Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Wekiva High School welcomes you to Mustang Arena for Varsity Boys Basketball Competition. Please welcome our guests from the Masters Academy. They are the Eagles. And they'll be taking on your Wekiva High School Mustangs. Before we begin our game this evening, we ask that you please stand as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Let's meet the starting lineup for both teams, beginning with our guests from the Eagles. And starting with sophomore number one, Corey Sawyer. Also for the Eagles, senior number two, Connor Dubay. Senior number 15, Jose Placer. Senior number 22, Emmanuel Hernandez. And finally, for the Eagles, senior number 30, Joe French. The head coach of the Eagles, Mr. Reggie Cohn, and assistant coaches Steve Cohn and Tony Pitts. Now, let's meet the starting lineup for your Wekiva High School Mustangs. Starting at guard with 6'4" freshman, number 15, Michael James. At guard, 5'10" junior, number 12, Isaac Lester. At shooting guard and small forward, 6'3" senior, number 0, Kevon Smith. At point guard, 6'2" senior, number 1, Tyrone Perry. And finally for the Mustangs at forward, 6'3" senior, number 4, Sam Bastin. Head coach of the Mustangs, Mr. Jacino Lubin. Assistant coaches Charles Hardy II and Rodney Oliver. The officials for tonight's game are from the Central Florida Officials Association here in Orlando. Tonight's game is being broadcast live on WekivaMustangs.com. If you have friends and family who are stuck at home, stuck at work, or anywhere else and would like to watch tonight's game remotely, they can do so. Just go to our website, WekivaMustangs.com. It's right there on the homepage under Mustang TV. All right, we are underway here at Mustang Arena, and the Masters Academy Eagles will get the opening possession. My name is Mark Barchi, the voice of the Mustangs, here to take you through tonight's non-district game as the Mustangs get ready for next week's game against Apopka, which will be their final in the first half of the season. Connor Dubay puts TMA on the board. So the Eagles strike first. Perry rotates around to Isaac Lester, trying to find James in the corner. James will come all the way across to Perry at the other corner. Takes the three. It won't go, though. And the rebound goes to Jose Placer. He goes to the corner, and Joe French can't find the basket either from long distance. Tyrone Perry will get the rebound. Bostic quickly rotates to Michael James. He can't get the three to fall. Not a lot of penetration tonight from either team. Mostly sticking to outside perimeter shots. Here comes one from the top of the key. And Jose Placer scores two for the Eagles. So the Eagles put up four unanswered points to start tonight's ball game. They lead 4-0 with 6.5 to go in the first. And here we have Michael James fouled on his way up to the basket. He'll go to the line and shoot two. The foul is called against Eagles number two, Connor Dubé. It's his first personal foul and the team's first. First free throw is no good for James. Second free throw up for James, and that one finds the mark. Mustangs on the board. Number 22 loses the ball. That's Hernandez. Loses the ball to a steal by Isaac Laster. I think he thought he had a man there. That didn't materialize. Tyrone Perry can't get the jumper to go from the corner of the key, and the rebound goes to Jose Placer. Placer going toe-to-toe with Laster. Not enough mustard on that layup. Perry has to go to the... Excuse me, that's James who had to go to the floor to get it. But he does. Isaac Laster can't get the three to go. And the rebound goes to Connor Dubé. French rotates to the corner. Can't get a three for Corey Sawyer. And another rebound for Michael James. Very defensive contest. Both teams putting up a lot of pressure inside the arc. Not a lot of successful penetration on either side. We've seen a lot of perimeter shooting. Perry's going to take a long two-pointer. That's not going to go, though. Rebound goes to Corey Sawyer. Through traffic. French comes in a little too hot. Perry gets the rebound. Laster to the key. Can't get that one to float in. And that's going to go out of bounds off of the Mustangs, who I believe are still waiting for their first offensive rebound tonight. Mustangs putting on a press. Nothing coming easy to the Eagles tonight, but here comes a long-distance basket from Joe French that bounces out. But here's an offensive rebound for Emmanuel Hernandez. That ball is into the rim. That'll be a held ball. Possession Mustangs. Dangerous pass from Laster gets intercepted. And that is Emmanuel Hernandez steals two for the Eagles. So a costly error there for the Mustangs. On a high, slow pass that was easy pickings. James. Rotates. Perry for three. No good. Rebound goes to Emmanuel Hernandez. Eagles back down the court to the corner once again. Joe French can't get that three-pointer to go. And the rebound goes to Laster, who gets it all the way into Sam Bostic on the layup from Isaac Laster. So the Mustangs finally get some good rotation or good movement going in transition. Laster able to get it there in time. Jose Placer cannot get the long distance dedication to connect, and it's going to be a Michael James rebound. Kevon Smith goes to the baseline, can't get it under the basket. He'll rotate back out. Three seconds in the key. Eagles ball. Matt Gillis and Christian Jones in for the Eagles. It looks like we're going to get, is it a foul or? Yes. Mustang's hold is called against number 12, Isaac Laster. It's his first and the team's first. Gillis can't get it to go off the inbounds. Put back is a miss as well for Jose Placer. And another rebound coming up for Michael James. He has four already tonight. James to Perry, who will take it from right where he is, and he's got it. Tyrone Perry, 4-3 on the pass from Michael James. So a low percentage shot there for the Mustangs, but he was wide open, and it pays off this time. Block is called against Kevon Smith. It's his first personal foul. And the team's second, checking into the game for the Eagles, number 30, Joe French. So French returns to relieve Corey Sawyer. Shot off the inbound here, won't go. And Tyrone Perry gets the rebound for the Mustangs. It was a good look, but Kevon Smith unable to get to the route in time in the key. And the Mustangs will throw that one away for a turnover. Ball back in, Mustangs running a full court press. Rotation to Dubé, and then he comes back to Christian Jones for three on the pass from Dubé. Tyrone Perry can't get two in a row to connect. Rebound goes to Dubé. Tries to get something to happen in transition, but the Mustangs get there fast enough. Placer can't get the three to go. Connor Dubé is fouled on the putback attempt. He'll go to the line and shoot two. Tyrone Perry called on his first. It's the team's third. First free throw is good for Dubé. Checking into the game for the Mustangs, number three, Shayon Davis. And for TMA, Corey Sawyer comes in.
Who came out? Who came out? Sawyer, let's see, 1, 2, 10, 13, 30. And 2 comes out as well.
Michael James gets a shot blocked out of bounds by Christian Jones. Mustangs slow things down just a little bit, trailing by five, with just over a minute remaining in the quarter. Lasser can't get any momentum off of his layup attempt. Rebound goes to Jones. To the corner. Three won't go for French. Rebound to Laster. Mustangs rotating until they can find an opening. Shayon Davis for three from Isaac Laster. So the Mustangs did exactly what they aimed to do. Waited until they had an open man who was feeling the shot, and it lands from downtown. That cuts the lead to two, makes it just a one-possession ball game. Eagles likely have the last word of the quarter here. Perry gets the rebound. Perhaps time to get one more shot off to Laster. Short. That takes us to the end of the first period. It's a two-point ball game. The Eagles lead the Mustangs 11-9 at the end of 8 minutes.
Keeping me awake. It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on.
Ball back in for the second quarter, underway now here at Mustang Arena. Tyrone Perry opens up second quarter scoring for the Mustangs. Traveling, Mustangs ball. So two turnovers in a row open up the second quarter for the Masters Academy. And the Mustangs will use that to their advantage to tie the game. James has got it. Michael James for two, the pass from Lester. And so Wekiva takes their first lead of the game. Quick pass for a three, and that will not go for Joe French. Perry gets the rebound. James gets stripped. And a steal here for the Mustangs. Perry can't get that one to go. Rebound by Michael James, and he is fouled. Foul is called against number 13, Christian Jones. It's his first personal foul. The team's second. Tyrone Perry, 4-3. Mustangs extend their lead to 16-11. A 7-0 run for Wekiva. Tyrone Perry is called on his second personal foul. It's the team's fourth. Perry called on his third personal foul. The team's fifth. Checking in for him is Jeremy Johnson. So that could be quite dangerous for the Mustangs coming up. Matt Gillis is fouled on his way up. He'll go to the line and shoot two. The foul is called against number three.
Wait, was it three or four?
Three or four. Ref, was it three or four?
Three or four.
Three.
Is that three or four?
So that's Shayon Davis picking up his first personal foul, the team's sixth. We've got Matt Gillis shooting two. He misses his first, hits the second. Checking into the game for the Mustangs, number 21, Alvardo Roll. So the Mustangs lose a little bit of the edge on their momentum. They started with a 7-0 run. They have now held on to a 4-point lead in spite of Perry picking up two critical fouls for the Mustangs here early in the second quarter. He'll lose some serious minutes for that, and the Mustangs will have to figure out how to survive without his outside shooting that has so far contributed to the Mustangs being able to stay in this. Shayon Davis takes a jumper. It's too hot. And the rebound is going to go to Corey Sawyer. To the other end. Nice block there for Johnson. Shayon Davis gets the rebound. Bostic can't get the put back. Shayon Davis is called on the foul. It's his second personal and the team's seventh. That will put the Eagles into bonus at the line. Shooting 1-1 is Jose Placer. Checking into the game for the Mustangs, number 10, Jamari Jones. For the Eagles, Emmanuel Hernandez. And for the Mustangs, Michael James. So Placer capitalizes on both of his free throws, takes it back to a one-possession ball game. To James. Got three guys around him. He'll have to go up top and go back to Jamari Jones. Jones goes to the corner, and he has Alvardo roll from Jamari Jones for three. So Mustangs put a little bit of distance back on the board. They've led by as much as five. They're up to five again. Nice alley-oop here. Jose Placer on the pass to Emmanuel Hernandez for two. So Placer may not get credit for that basket, but definitely give him a lot of credit for that assist. A beautiful play there by the Eagles to cut it back to a three-point ball game. Hold is called against Matt Gillis. It's his first personal foul, the team's third. Ball in to James. James is going to try to fight his way in himself. Foul is called against Mustangs' Jamari Jones, his first. Third timeout is called by Wekiva. Foul called against Dubé, his second. Michael James is at the line. Okay, so a correction there. That previous foul was against Matt Gillis, not against Jamari Jones. So we've got the scoreboard adjusted accordingly. Dubé is going to draw a foul here. Connor Dubé fouled on his way to the basket. He'll go to the line and shoot two. The Mustang foul is called against Elvardo Roll. That's his first personal foul and the team's eighth. So Dubé misses his first and hits the second. To the corner with Roll. And he's going to get the ball slapped out of bounds by Joe French. Nice defensive play there, but the ball stays in control of the Mustangs. Back to the backcourt with James. Jones dances his way to the key, dumps it off to Johnson. Johnson gets blocked, gets his own rebound though. Jeremy Johnson is fouled on the putback attempt. He'll go to the line and shoot two. The foul is called against Christian Jones, his second in the team's sixth. Johnson on the money for his first of two. Puts the Mustangs up by four. Hits the second as well. Mustangs back to their highest lead of the game of 5 points. Three-point attempt for Placer is short. Michael James gets the basket and a chance to make it a three-point play. Foul is called against number 15, Jose Placer, his first. The team's seventh. Bostic is back in. I have seven in the book as well, so I don't know what happened. I must have missed one. Traveling, Mustangs ball. Johnson to the key. Held ball, possession Mustangs. Checking into the game for Wekiva, Isaac Laster. For TMA, Corey Sawyer is in. Jeremy Johnson, 4-3. Placero can't get it to go. Kevon Smith gets the rebound. Bostic doesn't have anything at the baseline. We'll rotate back out. Wild shot there from Johnson. That's not going to go, but Jeremy Johnson will get the offensive rebound. Mustangs get away with one there. Jones with a better decision this time, and he'll draw a foul. Jamari Jones is fouled on the attempt. He'll go to the line and shoot two. The foul is called against number 22, Emmanuel Hernandez. That's his first personal foul, the team's eighth. First one is a little short, but it bounces in anyhow. Mustangs now lead by 12. They are on quite the run here in the back half of the second quarter. Second shot rings true as well. Mustangs extend to their biggest lead of the game now, 13-point lead. The perimeter shooting has cooled for the Eagles. Nice pass here inside. That was Jose Placer on the pass to Emmanuel Hernandez for two. Out of bounds. Eagles ball. Traveling, Mustangs ball. Laster, short. Rebound goes to Hernandez. Trying to get something done in transition, can't get that one, but second chance basket made by Joe French. Held ball, possession Eagles. Checking into the game for the Mustangs, Shayon Davis. Eagles won't get anything on that possession. Back to the Mustangs we go, potentially for the last possession of the half. Davis goes to Johnson. Back to Davis in rotation. Mustangs going to need to move inside soon here. To the corner, they've got Kevon Smith open, and he does. Kevon Smith for three from Shayon Davis at the buzzer, and that takes us to halftime. That makes it a 12-point ball game. 33-21 is the score at intermission. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your halftime stats, beginning with TMA. Matt Gillis has 1 point and one rebound. Joe French with 2 points, two rebounds. Christian Jones has 3 points, two rebounds, and two block shots. Jose Placer with 4 points, five rebounds, and two assists. Connor Dubé has 5 points, four rebounds, one assist, and a block shot. And Emmanuel Hernandez leads his team for the first half with 6 points, all of which came from the field. He also has three rebounds, a steal, and a block. As for the Mustangs, Kevon Smith has that three-point basket at the buzzer of the second quarter. That is the first shot he took tonight, so officially speaking, he is at 100% shooting. He also has a rebound for the Mustangs in the first half. Shayon Davis has put up 3 points as well for Wekiva from long distance range with one rebound and one assist. Sam Bostic and Jamari Jones have 2 points each. Bostic also has two rebounds and a steal, and Jones has a rebound. Michael James has 2 points, five rebounds, and one assist. And Alvardo Roll and Jeremy Johnson have also gotten onto the board as well. Excuse me, James has seven, not five. Alvardo Roll with 3 points, one rebound, and Jeremy Johnson with 5 points, two rebounds, and a blocked shot for Wekiva. Again, for those of you in the arena, we want to remind you that today's game is being webcast live on WekivaMustangs.com. So if you have friends and family, whether they are back in Oviedo or stuck at the office or wherever they may be tonight, and they would like to follow along live, all you have to do is send them to WekivaMustangs.com. That works on any mobile device as well as full-size computers. And again, it's WekivaMustangs.com is the address. It is absolutely free. No registration is required. It is our pleasure to provide that service to you. You can also go back and watch replays of our past games by choosing them from the schedule. Again, WekivaMustangs.com. We also encourage you to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. We are at Wekiva Sports. On both of those services, you'll get live updates from many of our home athletic events, as well as news and information about our athletes and alumni. Again, it's at Wekiva Sports on Facebook and Twitter. For those of you who are listening online, we're going to take a break for about 7 minutes, and we'll be back for second half action here at Mustang Arena. The Mustangs lead 33-21 over the Eagles at halftime.
Stop, baby, until you get enough. It's gonna get hard to breathe.
Hold tight, baby.
You never, never want to let you drown. Even if we're going down. Hey, oh, never let go of me. When I'm sinking.
Loose lips, sink ships, that's what someone told me. But it's gonna stay afloat as long as you hold me. We've been through rough water, and at times it was tougher. But the fact I came back to remind you I love you. And if that's not enough, well, I can warm up you. I pinky promise, touch thumbs, I never make you suffer. And all I ask in return is some reciprocation. I'll be your oxygen when you're running out of patience. So take a deep breath and hold it tight. My heart is yours, it's free, assure me that you hold it right. Don't be offended, I'm just the cautious type to always be around and hold you down and never underlight.
Hey, oh, never let go of me.
Never let go.
Hold tight, it's gonna get hard to breathe.
Hold tight, baby, hold tight.
Never, never want to let you down. Even if we're going down. Hey, oh, never let go of me.
Yeah, yeah,
when I'm sinking.
If it washes up at your feet, then open it and read it. To whom it may concern, insert your name here. It's destiny that we were both born in the same year. 3 months apart, but on the same sphere. Staring at the sun, inhaling the same air. This type of love we got, they'll never get it. I'll be the Leo DiCaprio to your Kate Winslet. Sometimes I panic, but I never take you for granted. I hold you till my lips turn blue like Jack and Titanic. And if I lose my grip, then just promise me this. You'll keep my love in the locket and always rock it like.
Hey, oh, never let go of me.
Never let go, never let go.
Hold tight, it's gonna get hard to breathe.
Hold tight, mama, hold tight.
Never, never let go.
When I you find it hard to hold on to something that was never meant to be held on to, so you let it go. If it comes back, it was meant to be. If not, just let it be.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too. And wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon. Cause my ego inflated when I flew sleep. And it was confused.
24. And black 1, 2, 15, 22, 30.
The Mustangs have the opening possession of the third period. All right, we are back in action. Mustangs trying to make something happen on their first drive. Rough pass from Smith is going to get stolen by Jose Placer. And so the Mustangs' first possession will end in a turnover. Both teams fairly well disciplined, not a perfect ball game on either side. And here comes a three. Joe French behind the arc for three. The pass from Idubé. Another turnover here. Unable to capitalize this time, though, as Johnson gets the rebound. Kevon Smith tries at the other end. He can't get it to go. Neither can Sam Bostic. Corey Sawyer ultimately comes up with the possession. Number 15, Jose Placer from Hernandez for three. And we'll pause for a Mustang timeout. Full timeout requested by Wekiva. So turnovers, which have not been much of a problem for the Mustangs so far, suddenly rear their ugly head in the opening part of the second half. And we'll pause here for a break as Coach Lubin regroups. Johnson to Smith. Nice work inside to James. James, unfortunately, a little too hot on the layup. It's no good, but he does draw the foul. Foul is called against Connor Dubé. That's his third personal foul. And the team's first. Michael James at the line shooting two for Wekiva. Checking into the game for the Eagles, number 13, Christian Jones. So Dubé will take a break. Second free throw is good as well. Mustangs so far, for the most part, getting it done from the charity stripe tonight. We're going to get an offensive charge call. Offensive charge called against Placer is second, the team second. So an unwelcome turnover there for the Eagles. Trailing by six, Jeremy Johnson goes hot for Michael James, and he's going to lose the ball to a steal by French, who then goes to Corey Sawyer for a jump shot. Laster is going to lose the ball. Checking into the game for the Mustangs, number 10, Jamari Jones. Laster with a bit of a mental hiccup there. Although give Jose Placer some credit, it was not a steal in the traditional sense, but he certainly did contribute to making that turnover happen. To the outside. French is wide left on the three, and Sam Bostic comes up with the rebound. To Johnson. Johnson's going to try to drive the key himself, and he does. Jeremy Johnson, coast to coast for two. Foul called against Mustang. Sam Bostic, his first, the team's first of the half. Goes to Hernandez, goes to the corner, and he has him. Jose Placer for three on the pass from Emmanuel Hernandez. Oh, an unsafe pass there from Johnson. Fortunately for the Mustangs, Eagles not paying attention there, and in spite of a missed three, an offensive rebound for James will keep in possession of the Mustangs, but then a steal by Joe French will end in an Emmanuel Hernandez on the layup. So just like that, the Eagles are right back in this game. The Mustangs led by 12 at halftime. Pass from Kevon Smith to Michael James for two. And a beautiful pass there as the Mustangs catch the Eagles flat-footed in transition to put it back to a five-point ball game. The Mustangs have not trailed since early in the first half, but the Eagles definitely on the run. French thinks better of it. He'll go back out to the corner. Corey Sawyer on the pass to Emmanuel Hernandez for two. They're lucky they didn't get an end one on that, too. It's a no call from the officials in spite of some contact. Back to a three-point ball game. Eagles very much in this. Mustangs trying to put a little distance back up. And Jeremy Johnson up the key for two. And we're back to a five-point ball game. To the corner for three. Can't get it to go for Corey Sawyer. Bostic gets the rebound. Aggressive reach there by Sawyer. No call, though. Jeremy Johnson for three on the pass from Jones. Nice rotation out to Placer. Wide left. No clean rebound, though. Sawyer can't get the putback either, and Michael James ultimately comes up with a rebound. And here, Jamari Jones is going to get tripped up. Foul is called against number 30, Joe French. It's his first personal foul. It's the team's third.
It's 10 that came in. 10 just came in for block. That was the difference.
Mustangs make some personnel changes, bringing Perry and Davis back in. And it is Michael James down the baseline for two. Back to a 10-point lead, so the Eagles got it as close as three. The Mustangs now on a little bit of a run of their own. 46-36 the score with 2.5 minutes remaining in the third period. Joe French on the jump shot for two. So hard to defend against that when you can hit it accurately. Bostic goes to Johnson. Nice steal attempt. Not quite fast enough, though. Perry can't get the three to go, but Jeremy Johnson on the putback. Davis can't get the three to go. No putback. Held ball, possession, Eagles. Isaac Laster back in for the Mustangs. Josh Murillo in for the Eagles. Buck 43 left as Perry pushes French to the end. Christian Jones draws the foul. He'll go to the line. Foul is called against Mustangs' Jeremy Johnson. It's his first personal foul. And the team's second. Jones shooting two. Jones misses his first.
Possession
So Jones goes one of two at the line. And down on the other end, it looks like we're going to get a foul here. Foul is called against Christian Jones. It's his third, the team's fourth. Michael James will shoot two. Was just on 10. Most recent foul was on 10?
13.
13, excuse me. Got it. Nice steal there by Tyrone Perry. Steals two for the Mustangs. Hernandez can't get the three to go. Scramble for the rebound. Johnson comes up with it. Gets it down to Michael James, who has nobody guarding him. Michael James in transition on the fast break. That's 17 points for Michael James. And now the Mustangs have opened up a 15-point lead. They're back above where they were at halftime, so that early first-half slump seems to have relieved itself. Christian Jones is fouled behind the arc, so he'll go to the line and shoot three. The foul is called against Michael James. It's his first and the team's third. So the Mustangs largely keeping their noses clean in the second half. Only three fouls on the board. Tyrone Perry had three fouls early, but he has so far been clean for the second half. No one else from the Mustangs has more than two. Davis has two. In fact, nobody else has more than one. First free throw is a miss for Jones. He has two more coming to him. Second is a hit. And the third is a hit as well. Checking into the game for TMA, Connor Dubé. Johnson gets down the baseline. He's got it. Jeremy Johnson for two. And that takes us to the end of the third period. After an initial slump in the third quarter, the Mustangs back out to a 15-point lead. 56-41 is the score with 8 minutes left in the ballgame. The Mustangs have the opening possession of the fourth quarter. All right, we are back in action here. Mustangs so far on a hot streak. Bad pass there. Mustangs will get away with it. Jeremy Johnson opens up fourth quarter scoring. Placer can't get the three to go. Putback won't work for Dubé either, and ultimately it is Tyrone Perry who gets the rebound. Isaac Laster took a look at the basket, but he looked a little too long, and he's called for traveling. Eagles ball. Tyrone Perry for three from Kanaan Smith. Perry is very hot from long distance tonight. He's now up to 13 points for the Mustangs. Got seven rebounds, too. A nice spin move. Jose Placer into the key for two. Foul is called against Eagles number 15, Jose Placer, his third, the team's fifth. Perry to Laster, to Bostic up the key, and Jeremy Johnson on the pass from Sam Bostic with a basket and a chance to make it a three-point play. The foul is called against number 22, Emmanuel Hernandez, his second, the team's sixth. And Jeremy Johnson makes good on the three-point play. The rare combo there, a basket with an assist and a foul all at once. Off balance, Placer cannot get the three to go, but a long rebound by Hernandez will keep it under Eagle control. Cut to the paint. Connor Dubé gets the basket and a chance for a three-point play. The assist from Josh Morello. Mustang foul is called against Isaac Laster, his second, and the team's fourth. So one good assist basket foul combo deserves another at the other side of the court. We're back to an 8-point ball game. Certainly not a runaway for the Mustangs. They're going to need to continue to put the pressure on to keep their lead here in the closing 5 minutes of the game. Three bounces out for Perry. And Jeremy Johnson is unable to stay in bounds. Jeremy Johnson is called on the foul. It's his second, the team's sixth. Excuse me, the team's fifth. Personnel change. Excuse me, some personnel changes for the Eagles. Kevon Smith is called on the foul. That's his second, the team's sixth. Jeremy Johnson sticks his shoe in the way of that one. Stays with the Eagles. Just far enough inside the free throw line extended to be at the baseline. To Gillis. Some rotation from Sawyer. French takes the three. It's a little short and to the left. But an offensive rebound. I think we're going to get a charge call here. Charge is called against Christian Jones. It's his fourth personal foul, the team's seventh. No bonus shots on offensive fouls, but it turns the ball over to the Mustangs, who then call a full timeout. Full timeout requested by Wekiva. Sportsmanship is having pride in your school, your team, and yourself. Sportsmanship is respect for the game and those who play it. The FHSAA reminds you to take on the responsibility of good sportsmanship. Play strong, play hard, play fair. Tonight's sportsmanship message is brought to you by Jeremiah's Italian Ice, proud supporters of Orange County Public Schools athletics. Stop by your local Jeremiah's location to enjoy an Italian Ice, their signature treat, the Jeremiah's Gelati, which layers not just that Italian Ice, but their smooth, creamy soft serve as well. Jeremiah's Italian Ice reminds you to live life to the coolest, both on and off the court. Laster can't find anything. Goes to Perry. Has a man in the middle. Sam Bostic makes the cut to Kevon Smith for two. Mustangs back out to a 10-point lead. Eagles need to close some space fast here. And they're going to have a chance to come back. To the baseline short on the jump shots by Matt Gillis, and Sam Bostic gets the rebound. To Johnson. Bostic to Smith once again. This time it's going to be Laster. Back to Bostic, and Sam Bostic is fouled. Foul called against Christian Jones. That's his fifth personal foul. And he will retire from the game with 6 points and three rebounds. Checking in for him is number three, Zach Rodriguez. At the line shooting for the Mustangs, Sam Bostic. So the Mustangs will also send Jamari Jones and Michael James back in. We've got Bostic at the line. They did determine that was a shooting foul, so we are shooting two here. Bostic misses the first. Mustangs now with their largest lead of the game at 20 points. Miss here is going to go out of bounds off the Eagles. No, excuse me, out of bounds off of the Mustangs. And what has been a close or relatively close game all the way up to midway through the third period, is now in significant danger of becoming a runaway as the Mustangs have had all of the momentum in the fourth quarter. Murillo can't get it to go. Rebound to James. Perry shuffles it over to Johnson like he's throwing dice. Johnson for three. He's got it. Jeremy Johnson for three on the pass from Tyrone Perry. And that white just put this one away. Eagles run into a wall on the baseline. Back out they go. Gillis gets blocked by Michael James, who also picks up the rebound as he spins. Jones steps in for a jumper, and he's got it. Jamari Jones on the jump shot. He took a step, but if you want to give at least half of an assist to Jeremy Johnson, I wouldn't fault you for it. And we've got Corey Sawyer is slow to get up here. Looks like he might have gotten rattled on the ground there on the last attempt. Foul is called against Jamari Jones. His first. The team's seventh. That will put the Eagles into bonus. Corey Sawyer will shoot 1-1. After a quick interview by the official, what I assume was probably a concussion protocol check. Hits his first. Checking in for the Eagles, number 12, Connor Jones. Also checking in for the Mustangs, Anthony Davis. Xavier Christian. And Dominic Mitchell. Michael James leaves the game with 17 points, 10 rebounds, and a double-double. Jamari Jones comes off with 4-1, and Sam Basta comes off with 2-7. Ryan Williams in for TMA. Mitchell has a hard time finding something. Jeremy Johnson nearly causes Perry to go into the backcourt, but manages to keep it in play. Jeremy Johnson is fouled on the attempt. So Coach Lubin is satisfied that he's made enough progress here that he can put in his third string players. Foul called against Josh Murillo. That's his first personal foul, the team's ninth. Johnson shooting two. Johnson hits a second. Cheyenne Davis and Alvardo Roll are into the game for the Mustangs. Checking in for TMA, Brandon Urien. Josh Karubias also in. Thank you. Foul is called against number 21, Alvardo Roll, his second, the team's eighth. At the line shooting, Brandon Urien. Urien misses his first. Mustangs comfortably leading by 25 with a minute 30 remaining. Misses both, and the rebound goes to Xavier Christian. Steal by Ryan Williams. Will go out to Urien for three. That won't go. Putback is made by number 12, Connor Jones. And the Mustangs will spend a 30-second timeout for substitutions.
Yeah, it counts.
So Jamari Jones got called on a charge on that previous play, so that was no basket there, a turnover instead. Connor Jones struggling to find some rhythm with his dribble, ultimately keeps possession. Caleb Jones can't get it to go, can't get the putback either. Anthony Davis comes up with the rebound. Some extra minutes coming in here for some Mustang varsity players that do not normally see as many. That takes us to the end of the ball game. Mustangs hold on for a 73-50 victory over the Eagles in a dominant second half performance. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you so much for coming out tonight to support your Mustang and Eagle athletes. Mustang fans, we invite you back right here at Wekiva High School coming up next Tuesday, December 19th. As Wekiva takes on the Windermere Wolverines for the very first time. And again, that is coming up on Tuesday, December 19th, 6 o'clock and 7:30 right here at Mustang Arena. And then the Mustangs have a big district game coming up next Wednesday, next Thursday, the 21st, against Apopka. That is on the road, and we hope that you're able to join them for that short trip as well. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter at Wekiva Sports and bookmark WekivaMustangs.com for all of your scores, schedules, and more. For those of you who joined us online, thank you for tuning in tonight to WekivaMustangs.com. Those of you in the arena, please drive carefully and arrive home safely. Have a great night.